Spring football is winding down around the Northwest, and the last local team to get their spring game is the Eastern Eagles. That's today in Cheney for the Red-White game, and you couldn't ask for much better of a spring day in the Inland Northwest. Now, Team Red looking solid under redshirt freshman quarterback Eric Barriere. Nice pass to Zach Eagle in the corner of the end zone, all tied at 7. But Team White has the returning All-American quarterback GageGubrud going over the middle, but he's picked off by Brandon Montgomery. One of two turnovers for him today. This one all the way to the house. He was named Golden Eagle as the game's MVP, and the Red team puts it away. Barriere with the screen pass to Simba Webster. The playmaker puts it in the end zone. That's the game winner. They win it 24-17. Despite GubrudThrows throwing for 344 yards, all in all, a good day to be an Eagle.
We wanted it to be a game. We wanted to feel like a game. We wanted to look like a game. And I thought it was a game, and it was a competitive game. So I think the fans, the players and coaches were all satisfied with the outcome.
Yeah, it was really game-like. If I felt like I was a starter, and I was just playing the whole game. So, you know, I had to come through adversity. I had a couple catches on me, but I just had to, you know, just come back from that and got the strip, got the pick six and all that.